Today, we will learn about prime numbers and composite numbers. For that, we will make factor rainbows. Students, as you know that for making factors, we need to see how many pairs will make the product of this number. Let's take the example 2. With which number I will multiply 2 so that I get 2? 2 multiply by 1. So we will get a one color rainbow for 2. 2 multiply by 1 gives us 2. So this is one color rainbow. It has only 2 factors. Now let's move to the next number, that is 3. So how many factors are there of 3? With which number I multiply the other number so that I get 3? 3 multiply by 1. I will get 3. There is no other combination available to us so that we can get 3. So again 3 will also have only 2 factors. One is 3 and the other is 1. So there are only 2 factors. So again it's a single color rainbow. Now let's move to the number 4. How do I get 4? We get 4 by multiplying 1 by 4 by multiplying 2 by 2. So there are many factors apart from 1 and 4. So it is a multicolor rainbow. Now let's move to the number 12. Now 12, how do I get 12? I get 12 by multiplying 1 by 12. 2 multiply by 6 is also 12. 3 multiply by 4 is also 12. So there are many factors of 12. Again, so this is a multicolor rainbow. So there we have got now 2 rainbows. One is of single color and other is of multicolor rainbow. So there are 2 types of factor rainbows, as I have told you just now. Single color rainbow, multicolor rainbow. Example of single color rainbows are 2, 3, 5. In this we have only 2 factors. One is the number itself and the other is 1. So there are only 2 factors in these numbers, and that's why these numbers are called prime numbers. Now let's move to the multicolor rainbows. In these rainbows we can see there are many factors. 1, 4, 2 are the factors of 4. Similarly, in case of 6, 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6. For example, next let's take the example of 8. 1, 2, 4 and 8 are the factors of 8. So there are many factors of these numbers. So when a number has more than 2 factors, then the numbers become composite numbers. Now what about 1? The number 1. We cannot make its rainbow because it has only one factor 1. That's why we call 1 as a unique number.